Just a few days ago, we were stunned to stumble across a video at the Sarabjit premiere where we witnessed a rather awkward moment between Bollywood's it couple Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Abhishek Bachchan. The two had a tiff in front of Pabst, which led us to believe if all was not well between the two. Well, they hastily gave an explanation for the whole episode as a source close to the actress claimed that her hubby dearest just wanted her to take a center stage. Oh, now the couple have gone further to prove that all is indeed well in their paradise as they set out last night for a special screening of Aishwarya's movie. Abhi rode the car himself with his lady love smiling at him lovingly. The two seemed hopelessly in love and very happy in each other's company. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy.